Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Ps5 was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Ps5 could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Ps5's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Ps5 to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Ps5 is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Horses in.
So who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
Mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen. Ready your weapon while crawling. You can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. To climb an obstacle, press the action button. There's a guard up there. If you're going to eliminate him, use a gun. Head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. you see. Press the call button to get more intel. Of enemies somewhere out of sight. Contact me if you need advice. That guard's in the way. You'll either have to go around or deal with him. CQC is effective for dealing with nearby enemies. That's the old prison area. The targets are there. Someone in there. What do you plan on doing?
Chico. Chico. Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away!
Hey,
go away!
Come on, man. Pull me out of here, please.
Get off
please.
Me! Get off!
Chico, keep it down.
Go away!
Come on. Take a second. Chico, right over here. Hey,
Chico,
let me
over
out.
You let me out,
go. Stay here.
Get off me! Get off!
I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then. Okay, boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Paz's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Mission info.
I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there. You don't end up head first in the ocean. The RV's just a little further. Great. You reach the RV.
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup. Boss, Chico's tape probably contains some clues to where they're keeping Paz. Select it on your iDroid to listen to it. Eyes open, boss. Surveillance camera. Get Paz onto the helicopter.
Hey, isn't the guy doing the check venue by now? The outer gate's open and everything.
Leave the gate open. He must be running late.
Should we do something?
They gotta check the vitals of that prisoner, don't they?
Got nothing to do with us. Forget about it.
Yeah, check.
You hear that? You need to hurry up your escape before they realize Paz is missing. Chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They can try to shoot down the chopper.
Keep your guard up and find them.
Roger.
A landing zone.